Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade 1. Today we are going to show you the performance of our calendar signal. This is our calendar signal channel t.me/calendar signal. This is our free channel and this is where we are posting these free signals, and we will see the performance of one by one. Today is December 6th. You can see the date pop up here, December 6th. And today we have given these signals: sell US oil, buy GBP USD, buy XAU USD, and sell USD CAD. And so GBP USD performance we will see now. And here GBP USD 15 minutes chart we have opened, and GBP USD. The reason why we have given GBP USD buy, because usually in calendar signal we consider two aspects. One is that oversold or overbought condition, overbought conditions, and also the second reason, main reason, is based, this calendar signal is based on economic data or news. What we feel that it will impact the movement of given script. Based on that, we are giving any script buy or sell. So in this case, for example, buy GBP USD was given. The reason why we have given buy GBP USD is good GDP number on Friday, 10th December, will keep pound to recover from the bottom level. So we have given, based on this reason, we have given buy GBP USD. And the GBP USD performance also we have updated on the channel. GBP USD performed from 1.3220 till 1.3270, which is easy 50 pips gain. 50 pips gain on GBP USD signal. Then the next signal we are going to see is performance is sell USD CAD. Let me open USD CAD chart. Here it is, USD CAD 15 minutes chart we have opened, and we have given sell GBP USD CAD. Recent Bank of Canada press conference and interest rate decision on 8th December will create strong in CAD. So against US dollar against CAD, it will come down when the CAD is strong. So based on this reason, we have given sell USD CAD. And you can see the clear evident here, the clear up downtrend on sell USD CAD script. And USD CAD moved from 1.2830 till 1.2780, which is 50 pips gain. Again, 50 pips gain on USD CAD sell signal as well. And then the next signal performance we are going to see is US oil. And oil we have given sell. The reason, the new virus variant that Omicron fear spreading fast. So based on that, we have given sell US oil. And again, it performed from our given level, and US oil performed from 68.6, which is sell signal, to 67.3. 68.6 is the entry and currently trading at low trader 67.3. So 1.3 point gain on sell US oil signal. And the next signal is gold, which is XAU USD, which is still trading on our level. So we are waiting for it to perform, and our stop loss is not hit yet. So as of now, sell US oil 1.3 point gain, buy GBP USD 50 pips gain, and sell USD CAD 50 pips gain. And the same performance you can see on our channel subsequent update. And of course we have paid service as well. This is the performance of our free channel, as we have said earlier, t.me/calendar signal. This is our free channel. And we have paid service as well. In paid service, our client will get multiple entry option and more tools, valuable tools, which will increase their reward and minimize the risk of making loss. So if you have any question or doubt, you please feel free to contact us on Telegram, WhatsApp, or even you can contact us from our website, which is forextrade1.com. This is our website. Once you open the website, there will be a chat box will pop up on your right hand side corner. Here you can write a message and send it to us. We have our support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. So that is all for now. Thanks for watching. See you in the next performance video. Thank you.